This siege is unacceptable. The impact on small businesses, on manufacturers, on supply chains continues, and whether it's the barricades at the borders, whether it's the stranglehold in Ottawa, we owe it to all of us, all levels of government, to do everything we can together to bring them to an end.